Our neighborhood. The area around our house is our neighborhood. The post office. The post office helps us to send and receive letters and parcels. We post our letters in the post box. We can also buy postcards, stamps, envelopes, etc. from the post office. The police station. The police station helps us to keep the neighborhood safe. We go to the police station to complain about stolen things and about accidents. You can dial 100 on the telephone to call the police when there is an emergency. The fire station. We call the fire station when there is a fire at home or in the neighborhood. A fire engine is used to put off the fire. Which number would you dial to call the fire station? 101. The school. A school is a place where we go to learn, read and write. We play and make friends. There too, we also do many other activities in the school. The playground or the park. We go to play in the playground or park. There are swings and slides. Many people come to the park for a walk. There are benches on which people can sit. The hospital. There are times when we fall sick. At such times, we go to a doctor's clinic or a hospital. The oldest general hospital in India is the President General Hospital. It was built by British in Kolkata in the year 1707. The market. We go to the market to buy fruits and vegetables. We also buy grains, milk, eggs, etc. Nowadays, we go to the supermarket to buy everything that we need. The bank. A bank is a place to keep our money and other valuables safe. To do that, we need to have a bank account. We can also remove and deposit money through an ATM machine. The bus stop. The bus stop is a place where buses stop. People wait at the bus stop in queues for the bus. Buses with different numbers stop at different stops. The best is a bus service available in Mumbai.